Yes, this is my brother. And when he was in hospice, he used to watch She-Ra all the time. And he had a She-Ra doll that he held when he passed away. Well, I lost it, you know. These are things you don't know how much characters you do mean to people. And we just, gosh, we're so lucky to have been a part of that, you know? And I hope it brought joy to you or something in your lives. I really do. I'm sure it did, or you wouldn't be here.